versus Bench Tech. Cole sending up. Oh, nasty spike from Cole. Then following it up with his own down smash. Cole hitting Ben with a startup of 3 up specials. Forward throw to border. Cole going off stage. Catching Ben off the stage. Cole charging limit, not showing any fear. Ben, the stock lead. Ben's look like he's in a sticky situation here. Cole trying to trap him off ledge. Ben with a good DI. Cole gets him off. Cole, PYK wants you to play Fox. Sticking.
I do. It's the lightning better than like the.
Cole sticking with the.
Good luck.
Ben switching to inkling. I've played against Ben's inkling. It's nice. I don't know if it can be Cole though. Cole starting an aggressive start. Ben trying to edge camp. Oh. It gets us. Oh! Ben with. Just barely saves himself off stage. Ben looking for a hit here. Gets a grab. Quick combo. Onto Cole. Ben looking for the kill here. He's got him low enough. Ben, the up air to finish it. Shield poking. Sure not run out of ink. Cool. Good at guarding the edge. Ben burying him with the side B. It's a good forward throw. Ooh. Ben gets hit with the up B. With limit. Might I add. Cole kills him with the down air. Oh yeah. Do you wanna commentate with me, basic?
What?
Do you wanna commentate with me, basic?
Sure, why not?
Right.
So yeah, it looks like
Cole's going off stage.
Yeah, Scubs versus Ben. Yeah, nice seeing Ben doing his inkling.
Yeah.
I was really hoping to see...
Ooh, that's tough.
Like, I was even really liking seeing Ben pulling out his Robin.
Oh, he took it out the first game.
Nice.
Ben's kind of playing safe here. He's down stock. Honestly, looking for anything. How did you do in the sets?
I did actually pretty well. Compared to what I usually do, but
oh yeah,
could have done better. But
yeah, me too.
I think, yeah, lost my winner's side game, got sent to losers. Won my first losers. Spacing was a bit off on that. Ben could still maybe make
some
out of this.
Ben could probably take it back.
Yeah. I never count anyone out even if they have high percents, because I, well, maybe it's just because I play heavies and I'm so used to that percents not really mattering. Like,
oh, Ben goes off stage. Bit of a risky play considering what percent he's at. And who he's up against, you know? Mm. Trying to go for the reverse edge guard here. And, that's a tough
game.
That'll
do it. That'll definitely do it.
Is it best of three? Five? Oh, okay. Huh. Alright, Ben still's got a shot.
Wait, is this...
Wait,
is this still pools?
No, I think it's out of pools, actually.
Burn?
I think it's out of pools already.
Oh.
Alright.
Oh, so this is pro side?
Cole taking out the Lucina.
Alright. Luigi.
Right. Ben's getting cheered on. Fans.
Let's go, Ben.
Ben getting an early lead off Scubs here.
Yeah.
Ben's playing pretty smart, knowing what he's doing.
Is that amateur?
Yay, amateur. Oh, Scub already took a stock.
Yeah.
Took
so one stock gone, but like Ben needs to just get one more good hit, and then Scub's down stock too, but...
Ooh,
yeah, Scub's just taking the lead, like, taking the percent lead right now. Almost at the same percent, even though he's up a... Yeah.
I mean, for number one in SK, he's really good at taking things back, honestly. Not surprised, you know?
Yeah. You know, nothing to be surprised about, but, man, I want to see Ben just get some upset.
That's tough.
I appreciate going in that deep, but...
A little bit of disrespect.
Yeah.
Still here to have fun.
Yeah. At the end of the day, it's all about having fun.
Yeah.
Like,
this is losers.
This isn't... Yeah.
I'm pretty sure this is top 24.
Is it?
Yeah. Not losers, though.
No. It's a money match. It is.
Pool's a money match in finals.
Pool's money match in friendlies, yeah.
We're just going to say winner's quarters, because I think that's what this is.
Yeah, this is definitely winner's quarters. Definitely.
Ben struggling to take stock here.
Yeah.
Honestly, looking for anything.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, just one strong hit will do it. But
he's getting juggled in the air here. It's hard for him to land. Ooh.
Oh.
Almost teched it. Ooh.
And
that's a tough.
That's game.
Good job, Ben.